Alan Rickman. He has died at the age of 69 from cancer. We've just had it confirmed from his family as well. Alan Rickman, the British actor, has died. He was a member of the Royal Shakespeare Company in both modern and classical theatre productions, but I'm just looking now at his incredible list of films that he's made. You probably know him from the Harry Potter series, but he was also in Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. He was the villain in Die Hard back in the day. Love Actually had a starring role in, and he actually won an Emmy Award for Rasputin, Dark Secret of Destiny. Alan Rickman, an incredibly well-known, popular actor, winner of a BAFTA Award, a Golden Globe Award, an Emmy Award, a Screen Actors Guild Award. Here he is here signing autographs in London, but we can now confirm the very sad news that he has died from cancer at the age of 69.